Okay, so I'm starting. I usually don't start until like about 6 o'clock, but I decided to start earlier. Hopefully, I won't get a headache, and I'll be able to stream more. I think I was down on that this week. I can't remember if I have to be like facing the thing, like head on to find the items, or if it doesn't matter. Chest, but I might not be able to open. So rude. He can use a bow, but I'll keep him. Oh, I don't know. Ah, damn. Thank you. Hey, Derek, how are you? Oh, that sucks. Yeah, I started my stream real early. As you can tell. Okay. Oh, okay, yeah.
It's different somehow. Things have changed.
Change is good.
Welcome back.
Hey there! Get me out of this thing! Hey there, kiddies. My name is Nash. I'm a level 3 apprentice from the famous magic city of Vayne that floats around the Goddess Tower. The area around the Sea Hag's house can be a little tricky, so be sure to watch your step around here, okay?
I don't know which one to pick. I'm gonna go with this one. I don't know if that's gonna be like, if I have to be close to his. Oh, well, that's good. Okay, hold on. Yeah, I think now I have to be close. Thank you. got stuck on the rock. Yeah, especially when they do that kill dive thing. Oh yeah. Oops. Well, I guess I'll save it. Oh damn! I didn't want to do that. What the hell is going on? Yeah, I guess if you don't like insects, yeah, you might, you may not wanna play. Are you gonna play that tail game? Is it the tail game? Something cold. Cold stew. Can't remember. Oh, I got stuck. That's What's after that? Your list is as big as mine. And it just keeps on growing. I do not know what you are talking about. It's your fault. Yeah, that's what I think. Magic. Okay, I don't know that one, so I'm gonna have to write that one down. Okay, hold on. Skies. Yeah, like I've never heard of that one. Okay, well, I'll look into it. I really don't need more games. You can even ask Derek about that. Proper. I don't know, if she likes Funko Pops, then cool, but if she doesn't, I don't know. I like how the captain just leaves. Start picking. Ew.
Use picker.
Check this out.
Thank you. guess I've tried that. That's not good. You need more calories. Well, that might have helped, maybe.
Check this out. Check this out. Check this out. Check this out.
The old Derek Mac Daddy? Oh my god. I kind of want to see a picture of that.
Check this out.
Oh. I still kind of want to see it. I'm very curious.
Check this out. Check this out. Check this out.
Thank you.
Oh, does he? Well, I'll take your word until he sings. Oh my god. Christmas time, you can tune up your voice, you for you or being silly. Well, I mean, if it's too hard for you, you don't have to. You can Skype or Discord and sing like carols. Oh, Topper has a softie. Oh, Topper is such a big softie. I'll say, we'll see. We'll see. We'll see about you writing more poems and stuff like that.
Thank you.
Why do you wish you had a son? What type of sandwich did you make right now? Yes, you did. do they have like the like McFlurry? A McFlurry would be nice. I like McFlurries. Okay, I'm gonna take like a 10 to 15 minute break, probably more closer to the 15 mark, and I will be back. Where I used to live, there was an island called Zuckerberg's Island. Thank you. like I'm being dragged into something that I have no clue what's going on. Proper, why don't you just ask the girl where she would like to go? Thank you. No, he took off to try to sell the diamond. You get some. No. Like, I don't know about the version you're playing, but this one, no. Thank you. look at the price of this thing. Like, wow. I might have to do some from, like, off stream. That is crazy. Anybody? I have to go farming or something. So much money.
We seem to have guests, but I welcome those pursuing knowledge, as always.
For you see, I am a student of knowledge, past, present, and future. I can foretell many things in the future. So, let's see your future. That's why you came to me today, isn't it?
Thank you. Meldiel Kirk, Governor of Meribia. Since you're new here, I'll warn ya. If you dare to make any sort of trouble in my town, I'll pop your tiny little heads off your twiggy little necks and mount them on me trophy wall.
Thank you.
Okay. Unfortunately, I have to cut it short here. But anyways, I would like to thank everybody for stopping by. I would like to thank Wild for the host and everybody for watching. But anyways, wherever you are in the world, have a good day, good afternoon, good evening, and a good night. And later, taters.